What's going on, ladies and gents? Dalibor here for T3G. Today, we're doing something special. Well, special for us. I haven't done it yet, so we're doing it. We are going to be recording some Titanfall 2 gameplay. First thing I'd like to address, for whatever reason, every time I open this game, even though I've saved it 100 times, it always opens windowed. That's stupid. I don't know why that is. But we are going to... Where's the master? We're going to turn that off. Why? We're going to go... we'll go medium textures. I guess we'll do ambient. Unless we can't turn it off. Ambient occlusion. Disable occlusion whether corners increases are darkened to simulate... No, I don't need bounce lighting. We're going to go down... We're going to go down to low on everything. Dynamic... No, I don't need that. Models... we'll go medium. Effects medium, impacts, I mean it's impact marks, that can't be, ragdolls, low, I don't care, brightness, I think the recording looks good, smooth sprint view, less screen shake, no, colorblind mode, modifies most friend or foe, green. Oh, that's kind of cool. All right, so that's all turned off. V-Sync disabled. So hopefully this should allow for a much smoother recording. We're not going to do campaign. I haven't done the campaign yet, but might do that one of these days. We're going to play some multiplayer. We're actually going to play, I'll say... a couple different match types because they're kind of long. I feel like they're longer than they used to be. Also, I'm going to move this mic a little away from me. This is not a new mic. This is the same mic we've been using for, well, I've been using for voiceovers for our reviews and stuff like that. I did get a new mic. I was going to use that, but it hooks up through the actual microphone jack. And it was just really staticky and stuff, so I think I'm going to have to get a box. I think I'm going to have to get an amp. We'll go classic attrition. We've got a few different pilot classes. I always have my TCB, kind of my go-to, pretty much versatile category. CQ is my close quarters. I actually have to modify that now that I said that, because that is useless in close quarters, so we're going to go back to that. Although this weapon is actually pretty good long distance. We'll go car on this. I actually haven't played the car at all on that, so deadly is usually my heavy, like with, you know, you got the Spitfire, stuff like that, heavy weaponry. I do have a heavy as well. So the difference here, right? The difference is that this one throws grenades. That's really the only difference. Hawkeye's, of course, my sniper. Give it a whirl is something that I always try out new weapons, things that I haven't done. So we'll stick with TCB for now, but we might switch out depending on what's going on for the map. I actually do tend to switch per map, so we'll see what happens. Also, matchmaking is taking a much longer time than it used to. Kodai. I actually do really well with sniper on this. Well, have. I mean, I could just, you know, just show out like garbage. So we'll select Titan. The frontier is worth every part of this fight.
Ready. Okay, pilot. Let's get this job done.
So this is a thing that I have noticed in every single match. I get stutter. I get lag stutter, and it's a joke. This is a AAA title. I should not have... Nope. Yeah, this is a AAA title. I should not see... major lag like that. I think it's a joke. I also noticed that I've also decided that I'm much better with this. Much better with much better with keyboard mouse on this. For whatever reason. I used to be almost strictly a see? Do you see this? I have to dead stop. Wait for it to catch up. It just... It's not my connection. I have 150 down, I have 30 up. Like, I know it's not that. Faster on the trigger. Oh, you're joking. Oh, God. Alright, well, that clearly not working. Let's see what we can do here. Like, my ping should not be bouncing all over the place like that. You know what I'm saying? This way. Also, still a little salty that you have to earn the Titan. Like, the better the shots, the faster you earn your Titan. Still a little salty about that, I'm not gonna lie. Sure why it took three shots. Oh. Should have had that. Whoa. Ah, that was self-kill. Also don't like the mag launcher as much. Still don't know what the map hack thing is. Come on. All right. Titans are, I think, a little more, I don't know, they just seem a little more precise than they used to be. I do get to go to dropship, okay. Oh, that was close, too. That was close. See, like, it just fluctuates. I mean, going between 55 and upwards of 130, 140, it's just too much fluctuation. This is a little too cartoony for me. It's a little too Call of Duty for me. So while it's doing that, we'll actually stop matchmaking. So, what's the EPG? Reload's not really a problem. It's definitely, let's see, paint job. Yeah, I like that better. Alright, no new call signs or anything. Let's do LTS. Last Titan Standing was definitely one of my favorite modes in the last one. And then after this, we'll do Hardpoint, because Hardpoint's really the best way to play. Because there's an objective outside of just shooting people. It's the thing that no one in Black Ops 3 plays. I haven't even played Infinite Warfare yet, so I don't even know if people are playing it there. Really? Doesn't go through? Okay. Still not sure what happy hour is. Oh, I want that. That one's cool. I don't know what that is. Oh, same map. Boring. Alright, I haven't even played with Ron yet. I feel like I am best with Ion. Oh, I like those. Which one's that? Now, I wonder if you get out of the Titan, it still gives you kind of that, what's the word I'm looking for? I wonder if you could still, oh, you can, okay, that's exactly what I was looking for. I was wondering if you can get out of your Titan. I've kind of like the teaming up with my Titan most. North Star Tone, two North Stars? I feel like Scorch could be useful, but I guess we'll try that next one. Battery Kamikaze. Not really sure what the batteries do here. Oh, sweet. Three steps and I leveled up. That's dope. I mean, let's just go down the middle. I actually don't care. I actually don't care. Oh no! Oh no! What the fuck was that? Oh, that was bad. I was trying to play distraction. I was trying to get them to aim at me so the other guys could take them. Man, that was rough. Nice. Oh, nice. Just sprayed a whole area with it. I like it. Let's go Scorch. Have a little variety, huh? I feel like Scorch is kind of the golem. Is he good? No. Come on, don't play me now. Sure what happened. What was that? I need to get my weapons game up. All right. Oh, did I unlock Tone? Tone is different. Ooh, Legion's a big one. I'll stick with Scorch.
Eliminate all enemy types.
Oh, why? You can slide as a Titan? That just sounds... that's foolish. That's the big boy, huh? That's the golem. Come on, Lisa. Alright, so... I'm gonna... No, heavy's fine. I'm gonna go rogue right away. Shot me right in the mouth. He's down though. Yeah. You could follow your own Titan. Aw. They are significantly better than we are. I don't know, this feels like a... kind of feels like a different game. Kind of feels like a different... I mean, they're different Titans, they have different abilities. It makes sense, I suppose, but I don't have to like it. Well, that's a... See? I'm not the only one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. She is outstanding. Oh my! Oh my! He said he's braces. That's fair. Let's back out of that. We're gonna do hard point in a minute, but let's see, what did I get? Oh, nose art. Cool. One extra electric. Oh, so you get like... Interesting. So you need to... I mean, that's fine. Alright, so we're gonna go to amped hardpoint. Listen, I think it's a good game. I think it is a really good mix of Call of Duty and Titanfall. That's my opinion. I think they put a lot of Call of Duty into a game that I think was already pretty great. I think they could have easily made Titanfall what it was supposed to be right off the bat and not had to launch so early and only have just a piss poor example of a story mode. I haven't played the campaign. I might record the campaign, maybe parts of it. We'll see how long it is. It'll be interesting. Before, it was just like two cutscenes, some voiceover, and matchmaking. So really, anything beyond that is going to be better. And I'm pretty sure it's more than that. My thing is, I really like the universe it was in. So if it doesn't stay in that universe, if it doesn't follow the story, I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna like the story. But again, we'll see. We'll have to see exactly what they did. Come on. Really? There's only 60 in my region? You're joking. Only 60 players in our region. That just doesn't seem right. Yeah, I definitely... What the fuck was that? Do I... That was lucky. I knew there was no way around that one. C times 2. I just don't know what the amp part means. I'll have to do some research on that. Genuinely don't know what just happened. I don't know how I lost that.
Be captured.
Oh.
Pilot, stand by for
son. See, I like when there's more objectives. Nice. Alright. So we got a new banner. What do we get? Ooh, I like that. Do we want the faster reload, or the extra ammo, or do we want to be able to run and gun? I think I like having the higher ammo. Let's do the new mode, the thing that apparently people complained about, that people wanted. They really wanted Pilot v Pilot. Let me give it a whirl. Oh look, zero in your region. I thought this was the thing that people wanted. I thought this is why we even have a Titanfall 2. Because you could have patched in more story. You really could have. Networks. If I want to leave network. Didn't realize I was in. Boom. Yeah, see, like, there's all this stuff. Is this, like, post-IMC? Post all that stuff? Huh.
Don't worry. You're working for the good guys.
Interesting. What? There's a... What does that mean? What do the network credits mean? Looks like this is not going to come through, so... Let's stop that and just play another attrition. I think that's going to be the fastest, hopefully. Let's see. Oh, it shows the origin. It opens origin. Okay. How do you... I think people would have to be playing then, wouldn't they? That's a shame. Interesting. Alright. Ooh, crash site. I like this map. I do like this map. We're gonna go... That's fine. That's actually fine.
Okay, pilot. Let's get this job done.
Reinforcements on your six.
That was foolish. Called a shield on himself. That was brilliant. Yeah, no, that was,
We got this job done.
Whoa. I'm gonna do it with ticks. Excellent. I'm telling you, they're so much more precise. I mean, like, to a fault, is my point. Come on, not right now. Not right now.
Down.
Worth it. Get out of here, bro. Oh my God, come on with this lag. Seriously, this is stupid. Yeah, you deserve that. You deserve that. Also, I'd like to point out, I turned everything down to, like, dumb low. Still looks damn good. Really, I think the environment... I mean, it renders a little slower, but... I don't really care. I don't know what a Nerf hammer is. I don't have tone yet. I just got tone, actually. So, you know what? As disappointing as that was, I think we're gonna call it there. Come on. Okay. We're gonna back out of matchmaking. Let's, ooh. Extra ammo on the car. Boom. Nope, nothing there. Alright, we'll call it there. Appreciate you guys for watching. Make sure you check out T3G on Twitch. That's going to be twitch.tv/T3G Gaming starting tomorrow, which is, I think, maybe even by now today. So starting Friday, the 18th of November, we are going to be doing a weekly Friday stream, early to midday Central U.S. time. If you guys want to check out, I'm going to be playing all kinds of stuff. Probably going to be playing through some of my Steam library. I've got 1,000 games there, so... lots of things to play. So, see what happens. We'll do some multiplayer. We'll do some World of Warcraft. I'm actually probably either playing Heroes of the Storm tomorrow or World of Warcraft, depending on what time I get up or if I stay up. We'll see what happens there. But anyway, appreciate you guys for watching. Make sure you tune in next week for more gameplay and check out T3G on Twitch. We'll see you next time.